A Sydney club targeted in a violent crime spree has fought back. A 60-year-old patron narrowly escaped being shot when he confronted a gunman.
Watch what happens when an armed robber takes on Aussie battlers at Chester Hill. They grab anything in reach to protect staff, their mates, and ultimately their club.
When I seen the boys arc up with the stools, I thought, well, okay, we've got him, we're going to take him.
Mal Hutton's ears are still ringing. He came within inches of a bullet during the armed robbery last night.
And I said, what's your caper or something to that effect? And he said, back off, old man, or something, which got me arced up. I said, I'll give you, old man.
This is the man club members took on. He stormed into the club armed with a sawn-off shotgun, allegedly threatening staff and patrons like Mal.
Not a scuffle, that there was no biff on or anything like that, but I know I got a nick on the hand, so it must have been when I deflected the barrel of the gun and he's let it fly and it smashed the window over there.
It's clear the members here are very proud and protective of their club. It wasn't only Mal that put up a fight. Several other men chased the armed man outside.
Patrons protecting their patch.
So he'd be on the corner. When he went past, I swung the chair and missed him by 3 foot. And my father would have kicked me up the arse for missing him by that much.
Just a message to all the other bastards out there, if you want to try it, just come here.
Police say the Chester Hill Bowling Club was one of three venues targeted by two men in a string of robberies. Hotel in Villawood was hit at 8 o'clock, closely followed by a motel at Guildford. But police say this is how the crime spree ended, their white Toyota losing control during a police pursuit. Both men were taken to hospital with minor injuries. Now take one guess where these blokes headed after their ordeal.
Went straight to the bar and got another beer.
Ashley Brown, 10 News.